So you just tell that thing what plane you're flying?
Yeah.
And it's programmed in there?
Or yeah, you gotta program it in with the receiver. Every airplane has a different receiver. And this slides in. The battery has to go in a certain place to get the CG right. On the tray. This thing handles 250 different airplanes you can log into. Oh, it's amazing what they're doing now, and for the money. This kit here, $200.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's amazing what they're doing with the price of them. It's Aero's Corsair, click that. Select this model. Got it. Okay, Aero Corsair. So now I gotta take flaps up, gear down, and that's the propeller to make sure the propeller doesn't come on. Now we're ready to plug him in. Okay, there's the lights. She ready?
Oh, that's
see, the throttle won't work till that switch is turned on, which is kind of a nice thing. Now this one, you gotta give it a little. You gotta hold up elevator. It noses over, so you gotta hold up elevator. When it starts to take off, you gotta kind of release the elevator. It noses over, and then. And then release that, keep holding right elevator, right rudder, up, down, left, right. Okay. Here we go. Quite have enough. I gave it too much power to support from the motor. Here comes the gear. You see the gear up? Gear's up.
Oh, that's cool.
Can I do a cartwheel?
Look at that.
Why? Can I do a cartwheel?
Yeah.
What can I?
Yes. I guess when it rolls, it's really flat on rolls. Thank you.
In trim, and these things do that. You can mix. I mix in the trim to keep it flying level with the gear down. Because yeah. Everything is. It was, the poor thing was called Whistling Death because they had the air coolers on the front of the wings and it whistled.
And that's what the Japanese called it, Whistling Death. They started out making this Corsair with 2,000 horsepower. By the time they got done with all the mods, it had 3,000 horsepower.
Thank you. Real nice, pretty loose.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to do a snap roll. Now this is with both rudder and aileron.
I didn't get things leveled out real good.
A little altimeter, a little thing, that'd be pretty cool.
I missed it.
How can I not on?
Come on, come on. See, she starts losing speed, so you start losing the input of the aileron when you do that. On the wind, where is the wind coming from?
It's like no wind.
Yeah, it's like coming either way. It's dark, it's awful dark coming that way. It's hard to see it from this way. Gave it a little power, see it pulled left. Get the torque of the motor and do that. Here's my countdown when I should already be on the ground.
That's an anxiety inducer.
Something says get it right.
Get it right.
That was a fight, man. I was fighting that the whole way. Sometimes your worst approaches are your best landing. You know? Okay, you little rascal.
Can I take off my shoes?
It's bad, isn't it? Okay. I'm going to get squirrely, so you might have to duck and dive here every once in a while. That would have worked, guys.
I think so.
That would have worked. See, I got the, see the V in the trees over there?
Yeah.
Right? Got to be out about the right distance, about right out there, and make the turn right about there. And then keep it steady coming in. Kill power. Kill power. Not too slow. Yep. Ooh, come on, give it some speed. You're getting ready. I see you're getting real. It was almost ready to stall. That's, you won't go any slower than that. But that was a good one. Man, geez.
I'm a little higher than the last time. Bring her on around. Good power, get speed. Oh, I'm high.
But see how the nose was down? I need a little more flare. But I was going so fast, if I'd have flared it, so I need a little bit less power. It's that tricky to, you know. Slower down, give her a little bit slower airspeed. Mike's got this airplane up. 1947. And he nails the lane. It must be just a real nice lane. Oh, I'm going to stop here.
It's getting really hard to see coming out of this corner.
And that's what I'll do sometimes. I'll go through three batteries just doing these approaches. Going after it, just trying to get it where you want it to be. At the speed you want it to be, at the altitude.
There you go. That went wide that time.
I was controlling the feet. Daddy.
Oh.
That was full up elevator. It just won't do it. Yes. It's and it, you gotta. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Look, it's perfect.
Yeah, right.
Perfect.
Nice.
Yeah. I mean, I almost had, it was almost full right rudder in it. It just. Oh, shoot. Some flat guy.
Yes.
Flat dude. I'm done. I'm done for the night. That's it.
Full up elevator. See what it is, too? It had little wheels and I put bigger wheels, but it almost is made for taking off on the road. It's okay. So much drag on the gear that they tip over.
That was a nice landing
right there.
That was.
Yeah, I like that.
I don't get smoother than that, I don't think.